Yo, what up? And I got the Articuno, now I need the Zapdos, cause I'm filling up the Pokedex, headed to the Pokestop. Wait, is that a Mr. Mime? I can see his polka dots. I'll boat a lot, any weather, rain, shine, or snow, cause I know I gotta catch them all playing Pokemon Go. I was told by Professor Willow, it's the home of the glow. Gotta play that Pokemon Go. I was told by Professor Willow, it's the home of the glow. Gotta play that Pokemon Go. Get some psychic types, water, fire, grass, and ice. Build a bit of bond with your Pokemon and take them to another height. Balance team, that's the key. Hitmonlee and Alakazam will own. Charizard with Bulbasaur plus Jinx and Gyarados. When I'm at the gym, those Pokemon will win. I'm out with fellow trainers having fun with my new friends. But Pokemon ain't just a game I play for the love, cause I wanna be the very best like no one ever was. So I play it every day I can. I just caught up in my champ, building up the perfect clan. Cause I'm gonna be the Poke champion. I'ma be the master with some Pokeballs to throw. Cause yo, I gotta catch them all playing Pokemon Go. Playing Pokemon Go. Playing Pokemon Go. I was told by Professor Willow, it's the home of the glow. Gotta play that Pokemon Go. I was told by Professor Willow, it's the home of the glow. Gotta play that Pokemon Go.
Oscar, what do you think about Pokemon Go?
I don't understand Pokemon. I don't understand it, so I don't know about Pokemon. I'd love to.
Very good answer. Thank you.
Hi guys, thanks so much for watching this Pokemon Go video. So you should watch this video. And watch that video. And subscribe. It's cool, I'm just gonna stay still until you subscribe. Totally fine. It's cool.